Pastor Chad said it would be okay if I told you just a word about this song. When I started learning it, it wasn't very long before I started hearing a little voice from the back seat joining in. But he was kind of obnoxious about it. I'd get right in the middle of trying to get through the verse, and he'd say, Mom, what's that mean? What's that mean? And he would not be satisfied until you turn the song off and explain to him what it meant. So finally, after so many times of that, we pulled over at my dad's church in the parking lot, and I started giving him Plan of Salvation, little bits that he could understand. I didn't have to say much because his brother took over, and his brother led him to the Lord on my dad's church parking lot. And we called Daddy at work, and he told him all about it. He's only 3, but he understands what he's singing about, so he's going to sing this one with me tonight.
See what lies before me, but still